I actually named my son JTA as well.
But tell us about your son. September 28th, he became a dad.
Yeah. Say his name, too. I want to hear the name. The coolest name.
That's incredible. That is incredible. NBA fans around the world should appreciate that. Just as, you know, Steph covers a lot of gaps on the scoring end, and Draymond does the same defensively.
I think what makes him so good as a rebounder is his IQ rebound. Like, he knows where it's coming off. You see Wembanyama, all the tools he has.
He's going to gap him just a little bit.
Right.
And just try to move my feet. He shouldn't have the quickness advantage. And this is such a tough matchup for finally dip down and get Wembanyama, but have Vassell and have Keldon Johnson. They are rebuilding right in front of our eyes.
Yeah, I think it's a mentality shift. Last year, as you see,
Wembanyama, 8-foot wingspan.
He blocked that three. That, you know, this is, we got to watch Wembanyama's block. But the turnovers, what's that from a player's mindset of the coach saying, hey, we can't turn it over in the first 5 minutes of the game?
And Warriors are just trying to attack all these switches. Juan, you were really good at switching. Just talk about the importance of being that versatile as Wembanyama. His versatility on both ends of the floor is showing out right now. But
you can switch everything.
Yeah.
It's hard to score on. There's like a buffer between the ball and the wow. Come on, man.
So Wembanyama is at two jumpers.
I've never learned before. So, I mean, especially like we talked about the coaching from Pop and, you know, the vets he's going to learn from. I mean,
yeah.
He's going to get so much better.
I think his time playing in Summer League.
He blocked Klay Thompson. He just blocked his second three of the night. And then look, he's hammered that.
Is he just toying with people right now?
Well, needs to work out with Steph. Steph is in the best shape ever
out of anyone in the league. But Wembanyama right now, you're seeing what all the hype is about. He is the real deal.
Along with Saric, two of the free agent acquisitions. We're going to talk to Mike Dunleavy in the second quarter about the Warrior offseason building this team.
Wembanyama's got three blocks already. Andrew Wiggins threw everything he could at Wembanyama. Couldn't shake him.
And then he lasers the three.
He's dominating right now.
I mean, I know it's extremely...
Klay was guarding Chris Paul, and they've done it, obviously, so many times in so many different iterations. And Chris was dribbling the ball. He said, not anymore, Klay. In the ring of the season, we're brothers. We're teaming. Not anymore. No more.
I like this lineup here, though. A lot of people may think it's small, but I trust Wiggs and, you know, Klay to guard some bigger. They'll have no issues with that. You know, a lot of people try to hunt out Steph as if he's a bad defender, but he really puts in a lot of, oh, my God, another block from Wimby. Pay that guy the whole bank.
Watch this guy, Anderson Looney's agents. As Wembanyama soaring in the open floor. Well, if Gobert's the Stifle Tower, get the nickname machine ready. They have the Looney jerseys on. We're taking pictures and everything. They recognize Kalena. They wonder who the hell's bothering them. But then we take the picture.